the Vector VT, which is the versatile fin, in futures. As a, it's kind of like a short, stubby fin with a super long base. So when you use it on a 2+1 setup like this, it kind of smooths out the board. So you'll still be able to surf it all the way to the bottom and top without having it slide out, but it has that twin fin feeling. These are the T1s.